one of my best friends, Betty.
Yes,
I have worked with her. How long have we known each other?
It's probably going to be on the better side of 15 years, probably.
Isn't that a long time?
Right. And you haven't changed a bit.
Oh, and you are the sweetie.
Older than that bit.
I am so glad you came.
I am very, very happy that I was invited.
Thank you.
To a wonderful lady and a very good friend.
Thank you. Now the truth has to come out. When you were a baby, they put you on my doorstep.
Oh, is that right?
That's right.
I'm the only baby older than his mother.
It is good to see
happy
you.
Birthday.
Thank
happy
you.
Birthday. Happy birthday. 5-0.
Oh, see, you said it.
Say that. No. I'm sorry. Oops, that was an accident.
The police are here. You said 5-0, the big 5-0.
Okay, that's the 5-0 we're talking about.
The police, right? The police.
Absolutely. That's the only 5-0 we know about.
Okay,
the only 5-0 I know. Good to see you again. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Sharon, and I'm one of Roz's closest and oldest friends. And happy birthday, Roz, and happy year, happy new year. This is my friend.
Happy birthday, Roz.
Roz's 25th birthday.
Oh, I like her. I really do.
Hey.
Hello.
How are you?
Happy birthday,
thank
Roz.
You. This young lady is a new friend, my new sister, and we are going to be 25, 30, 40, 50 years down the road. I'm going to be at Little Miss Lady's graduation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, this is my family over here. This blood.
Third cousin.
Right.
Yep.
Helping
my
me
sister.
Celebrate my birthday. Thank you.
Second cousin, Poppy Moon.
Helping me celebrate my birthday.
Just ain't married. Slide
to the left. Wait a minute. I had to come back for somebody.
That's the makeup. Chop that.
You're here celebrating my birthday.
Yes.
I have not seen you in how long?
About maybe 8 months.
Okay.
Two months.
Hey, I am so glad. So
so glad to be here.
Tell me who you are.
Okay, I'm Diane McKinney, and I'm really glad to be able to come and celebrate your birthday with you. And I hope that you have many, many more.
Oh, I like that.
And may you be healthy, wealthy, and prosperous.
Oh, I like that too. It's a start.
Yes.
As I told you before, this is a Casper slide part two. I am the originator of this slide. Uh-oh. If anybody tell you any different, they're telling you dead wrong. So in the meantime,
hey, this is my cousin. Hey,
hey,
she here.
You see me, Charlie Brown? Yeah.
Celebrate my birthday.
Now, I know that's wrong.
Thank you. I'm so glad to be here. See, we're having a reunion here. And we're going to keep having a reunion.
I know that's wrong.
Okay?
I know that's
right. No, no. Who got some money? I got money? Oh, I don't have any money. This is not real.
Requesting any floor rumors to the floor.
Oh. You're my favorite people.
Hey.
Helping me celebrate my birthday. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Ballroom Jack. I'm here helping celebrate Rob's birthday. I'm in full force. I got my girl Terry here, my boy Ruben here. Going on down the line. Go down the line.
Hey, these are my people helping me celebrate my birthday.
Well, if that's the case, I'm going to have to get a dance sometime tonight.
Oh, not just a dance.
Some dances?
Some dance.
All right. You heard that, right?
Yeah. Some dancing.
Have fun.
Hey, thank you for coming with me. Yeah. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
We're going to pin this off. I got to hold it on.
Thank you. Here we are. All his friends wishing me happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. May you have many more.
When was the last time I saw you, and who are you?
I'm Emma Thompson. The last time you see me was about 5 years ago.
Hey, see?
Out in Mount Clemens.
Hey.
And I'm good seeing you.
How is it to be 23 again?
How is it being?
23 again.
Oh, I love you, my nephew. It's all right, call you Skipper.
It's all right, you call me Skipper.
Being 23, again and again and again, it is wonderful. It really is. Okay. You are my favorite nephew.
Oh, I nephew. Thought I was.
Thank you. All right, ladies. For the camera. Who are you helping me with happy birthday to myself?
Joyce Lewis.
Oh, and this beautiful lady over here. Edina. Thank you. Wishing me happy birthday. Thank you very much. How was the food?
Baby, baby.
29th birthday.
Oh, and Selwyn is a new friend of mine, but we are going to know each other till the end of time, Selwyn.
And we're going to be profitable.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Very much. Yeah. Oh. And it's a
this is a guest visitor. This is a new friend.
All right.
And you tell us who you are.
My name is Trey Arnold. Hi, Mom. happy birthday. And I'm having a good time.
Oh,
I'm glad to see you having a good time.
Thank you. Thank you for coming.
All right.
Okay, I'm not gonna say too much about you right now.
Oh, that's
See, I'm a wait.
You're gonna wait?
Yeah.
Okay, who are you?
Who I'm? They know who I am. Everybody know who I am. Ask them, they know.
They know who you are.
Hey, Auntie Sarah. Hey. I'm the nephew. Okay. I'ma crack my jokes later. When she done had a couple of drinks. I wish you much love and many, many happy birthdays.
Tell them who you are.
I'm Cleopatra Burton.
And who are you?
Marissa McCoy. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Roslyn.
Thank you very much.
I'm so glad.
We're going to do this again. We're not going to just have this kind of celebration.
Right.
We're going to keep in touch.
Yes.
All right. You got to come over to see us.
I have to.
We've been living over there for 100 years.
Mm-hmm.
Have you been to my house?
Never.
Oh, no. And
it's on tape, too. It's a shame.
You know what? I've been to your house. You haven't been to mine.
That's terrible. But we're not going to let this. We're going to keep a reunion going.
Okay.
Most definitely. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh God, wow. 45 years. Oh. Happy birthday, Roslyn. This was my happy birthday. My name is Terry Fairley. This is my husband.
How you doing?
And you have 50 more.
Oh, absolutely. You just might as well come on out here.
This next song I'm about to play, I played a little earlier.
Hey, this is my loving friend.
The way I do.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. This is my nephew. This is Larry.
How you doing?
This is Edna. This is Joyce. These are ladies I work with in theater. Nice. They came to wish me.
Huh?
They came to wish me.
Happy birthday. Happy 29th birthday.
Oh, I love it.
But wait a minute. She said as long as I'm on the other side of the state, she'll be 29. So how old is she now if I'm over here?
Huh?
Now you can be. Now you said you could be 29 when I'm in Grand Rapids, but I'm over here now, so how old are you now?
31.
Hey, here it is. She's
29 and a half.
Hey, she's 20.
You know.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's right.
Tell nobody. It's
right along.
Who are you?
I'm Leonard.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
No problem with doing.
Oh, fabulous.
Are you having a good time today?
Wonderful time. All my family, my friends.
And I'm having a good time here. Just being here with you. Ooh, you like you the money lady.
Is this money? How did this get here? Where did it
I don't know.
From?
I know where it could go, though. Oh, I'm going
to give you the microphone.
I just want to say that because Roz and I are almost sisters, because our birthday is the same day, different years, but same day. Happy birthday to you, sweetheart, sister.
Thank you.
All right, we got some on the other side too. Don't forget them.
I don't have a ticket.
Birthday girl. Hey, you need to pick somebody from the audience to do the pool birthday girl. Ooh. We want you to do it.
Who do I pick? Let's see. I'm going to pick the newest person.
Pick somebody you don't know.
Right.
The newest person. This. With the tickets? Who said
you,
that?
You do what? The pool.
I can see you. Raise your hand, bro. Okay, the ticket lady, she's coming around.
Oh, here's Angie, she's coming. Can you pull your own ticket? I don't have a ticket. I didn't buy a ticket. I should have bought a ticket.
Hey, watch it.
Give away Lukic and Cheddar. Everybody know how hard that is to give up. I got a special song for you, birthday girl. And anybody who wants to dance with their birthday girl, get out on the floor. This is to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Roslyn. And also Jettis.
Shake your fans.